can you say that you love God whom you don't see if you do not love your neighbor whom you see? Jesus said, I was hungry and you gave me to eat. Hungry not only for bread, hungry for love. For the word of God, for the tender concern of somebody. I was naked and you clothed me. Not only with a piece of cloth. Nakedness is that loss of that beautiful human dignity to love and to be loved of the child of God.